How whistleblowing works. You or anyone could be a whistleblower. Step 2. You can submit a tip to one of the whistleblower offices, either the SEC, the CFTC, or the IRS. To remain anonymous, a lawyer can do it on your behalf. Step 3. During the investigation process, all documents and proofs are collected and analysed. Step 4. The case is then filed, and the penalties against the wrongful bank or corporate institutions ordered. Step 5. Notices of covered action are posted. Step 6. The whistleblower file claim is finalised. Step 7. Based on the monetary penalties imposed on companies, the amount of the award for the whistleblower is determined. You are entitled to up to 30% of the amount. Step 8. The whistleblower then receives the money. Since its implementation in 2010, more than $165 million have been paid to whistleblowers around the world. Thank you. Contact us at gs2law.com.